All right. I need to cut that. Give me a second, I'll cut that light off. Alright, I'm sure that's better. Need to go see Popola. Anyway, Alabama Preacher Gaming, we're going to play some Nier Replicant. Already got 3 viewers, isn't that something? Hey. Alright, what I got to do. Fleets. Two more mouse tails. That's where I was going. All right. I wonder if this game goes into why she is in her 90. Probably not. Where are we going? Oh, right. Hey! None of that. Shut up. Where's that? What's the doggy? It's deed. Come on, just jump off the side. Come on. It's a dead dog. Alrighty. Already.
It's the missing dog. That poor old man's gonna be pretty upset. We should at least give him a proper burial. Hey, wait. I think the dog has something in his mouth.
Max's herbs.
It's some kind of leaf.
This is a rather dangerous location for leaf hunting. I wager this decision cost the animal its life.
Well, the least we can do is bring it back to the old man. It's too bad about that poor dog. This is gonna be hard for that old timer to deal with.
Be they dog or man, no living thing can escape their ultimate fate.
Not include you, Vice?
In truth, I have never considered the question. I suppose at some point in time I may simply wink out of existence.
Well, that sounds horrible.
Say.
Yeah?
See here, lad. If I ever find myself departing this world.
Quit being morbid, Vice. Besides, you can't die. You're made of paper.
One can always hope, I suppose.
Paper burns. Alright. All right. Hey! Tell the old man about the dog.
Excuse me, have you seen the old man who lives here?
You mean Granddad? He passed away. His heart finally gave out on him.
Oh man, looks like he went with his best friend after all. Here, hold on a second. His dog had this leaf in his mouth when we found him.
That's the herb Granddad used for his heart medication. Max must have been fetching it for him. Well, I suppose I owe you a great deal. I can't give you much, but I hope you'll accept this.
Not much. 1,000 gold.
Such a faithful animal.
You think Max and Granddad are together in heaven?
I do. I'm sure of it.
Yeah. Armorer. Wait, that guy got some. What you got, man?
Excuse me, but
I don't think so.
When I got home, I found a note from him that said he was leaving and not to look for him. What if he's left the village? Please, you have to help me. I'll pay you whatever you want. My son shouldn't be too hard to spot. He wears a very odd hat. You can see it from a mile away.
Great.
Okay, if I see him, I'll let him know his father is worried about him.
Someone is brewing up another batch of medicine for an ailing relation.
I sure am. You're pretty smart, Vicey.
Vicey?
The Airy is full of shades, so you're the only ones I can ask.
Come on, Vicey. Let's get moving.
What have we got today? Which job should I give you first? I heard someone needs help organizing books. Popol is too busy to handle it herself, so do you mind helping out? I wrote down the client's location on your map, so head over there to get the details.
It's a library.
You want a different job? Which job should I give you first? Come back whenever you have.
Okay. getting these jobs. I got some mutton.
Here's your mutton, man.
Oh, thank you.
I'm really sorry, but I broke. Oh, that's true.
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess.
Her bookshelves, but it's kind of a big job. Here, this book goes in the second shelf on the left, on the east side of the second floor.
Second shelf on the left, east side of the second floor. Second shelf on the left, east side of the second floor. I don't know which side. I'm hoping this is the east side.
What is the purpose of this place?
Beats me. Maybe it's Popola's hobby corner. What's that?
It resembles the shade we saw in the lost shrine.
We saw this cube back in the Barren Temple.
Perhaps the Prince of Facade gave it to Popola as a gift?
It's that lizard thing we fought in the Aerie. Who would make a figure of that anyway? And what is it doing here? This is from the junk heap.
For a decoration, it's certainly in poor taste.
Here's the spy. The first book is all set.
Thank you. Now take this book to the third shelf from the right, on the south side of the first floor.
Third shelf from the right, south side of the first floor.
Hey, Vice?
Yes, lad.
Aren't you all powerful? Can't you just, you know, use magic to zap this place into shape?
The infinite power of Grimoire Vice is not to be used for such trivial tasks.
This isn't trivial.
You are the one so enamored with hard, honest work.
Here we are. The second book is
Oh wow. That's a huge load off my mind. Anyway, here's your reward.
Oh, great.
What's up, Popola?
Oh, hi. I just got a strange letter in the mail.
Yeah, that's weird.
That is certainly one bizarre piece of writing.
Who's it from?
The mayor of a small village in the Forest of Myth. It's a wooded area up north.
The Forest of Myth?
They're usually a bright and cheerful group of people. Something like this is very out of character for them. I have a bad feeling about this.
I'll check it out.
You will? But...
Don't worry about it. I've got business there anyway.
Oh, well, all right. Thank you. The Forest of Myth is to the north. After you...
I got to go to the sea thing to get the drink. Okay. To the wrong place. I'm out here to get the pump in. Get out of the way, man. The hussy. Let's get that pump in. Oh, the fruit vendor. There you are.
Here for some imported.
Yes, I would like a pumpkin. Melon. The pumpkin's not here. What?
Thanks for your bit.
Thank you.
We got the latest.
Oh.
Hope to see you.
Yeah. Natural rubber. And I need some of those.
See you later.
Need five of those. Okay.
We've got. See you later.
Yep. What else did I need? Okay. Goat hide, eight of them.
Here's your ingredients. Although I can't imagine what kind of drink uses this stuff.
Oh, it tastes just as extreme as it looks. Opal is the only person I know who can handle it. Anyway, tell Opal I'll have this stuff sent over to the village as soon as it's ready, okay?
Got it.
The drink with a lizard's tail inside certainly sounds impressive.
Yeah, Opal is really something when she starts drinking.
Surely you jest.
No joke. Once she got so plastered, she practically destroyed the shop. Knocked down the wall and everything.
Does alcohol affect Devla in the same manner?
Devla is more of a lightweight. If she has even a little, she starts acting all cute and meowing like a kitten.
Devla? For true?
For true.
Alcohol is a fearsome chemical indeed.
Sure you stuck? Come back anytime.
Why not? I hope you grew.
Yeah.
We've got some.
I see pumpkin right there. Yeah.
Come back soon.
What?
Pumpkin, Yona.
Thanks.
You've sure been eating a lot lately.
Oh, I'm not eating them.
You're not?
Ta-da! Here you go. I made it all by myself.
Is this a cake?
Yep. Popola taught me how to bake one. I made it for you in secret.
Wow, Yona. This is, well, it's a surprise for sure.
Come on, try it.
Yeah, this is so good.
Yay, you're always super busy, so I wanted to make you something to help keep up your strength.
That's really sweet of you, Yona. Thank you.
Sure. Actually, I made like 7 cakes, so there's tons of leftovers.
The life of an elder sibling continues to be a trying experience.
You're telling me.
We should play a game together sometime, too. We should play a game.
I don't want to be famous. Sure don't.
Hey, Popola. The tavern's got your drink.
Oh, that's great. Let me get Devla and then we'll head on over.
Sort of be good. Where's the drama? Or whoever's playing the maracas? And the piano.
Thank you.
Nice.
Well, that was fun. Hopefully it won't be so long until the next time.
Heavens, what a thrill. I had no idea those two had that in them.
Me neither.
Give you first.
Let us see. Fisherman's Gambit.
An old timer in Seafront is looking for help. Sorry, but that's all I got. Oh, and he said he knows you. I wrote down the client's location on your map, so head over there to get the details.
Okay, where are we going now? And get some goats. Goat meat. And some goat hide, please. My goodness. All right. Forest of Mist. We are.
It sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way. I'm certain of it.
You know, a little optimism now and then wouldn't hurt, Vice.
Such cheek.
Such cheek. Strength capsule. Anecdotal weed. Another strength capsule. What you got? Oh boy.
Beware the words.
Some words of violence.
The words? What do you mean?
Contagious words.
Like sweet cupid cakes.
See here. Are you saying that we have been absorbed into your dream?
Well, yes. I think you have.
In other words, we've caught the death dream?
Ridiculous. Preposterous. Completely unfathomable on every conceivable level. I don't even recall falling asleep.
That's just how the death dream works.
Remarks are not to be brushed aside, fool.
Something there must have caused you to enter my dream. A certain conversation, a specific word, something.
Does not engage in meaningless conversations. It does not seem to sting my pride, you bloated gas bag of a narrator. It has demolished it utterly. I was doing no such thing. Just leave me alone already.
This is weird.
Mm-hmm.
time they quit talking. This is weird. This is a different game. This would have been a good cutscene. What in the world? Four legs in the morning, two at noon, and in the night, through a man. Thank you.
So much. Now I can finally return to a normal life.
This is one of the most bizarre diseases I have ever encountered.
I know. That's why we have to help the other villagers, no matter what.
Didn't take much effort.
Yes, all a touch too easy, if you ask me. It's almost as if someone was guiding us to this village.
Don't overthink advice.
Save it first.
It would appear that way, yes.
Can't say I'm very excited to go back there. That dream world sort of creeps me out.
Perhaps you should spend less time complaining and more time getting on with the mission.
Yeah.
I have no idea. I'll have to look that up. I died in a death dream.
Glad I saved it.
This person,
it's
can't see him,
perhaps
yet.
Thank you.
anything to say about that?
Hopefully there will be no labyrinth next time.
I hear that.
Thank you so much for saving me. I never want to have a dream like that again.
Save it.
Those buildings must be huge if we can see them from this far away. What do you think, Vice?
Perhaps they are some manner of mirage.
This is crazy. Come on. What in the...
So how was the village?
Oh, it's truly magnificent. There are no words. Really.
Neat. Let's get back to Popla. She'll probably want to know what's going on in there.
death dream certainly is a strange illness.
Yeah, it was something all right.
Even I, with my natural love for words, have no desire to visit that place ever again.
You guys did well. You've been making a lot of long trips lately. Are you sure you're not pushing yourself too hard?
I'm okay. I can't just sit around all day while Yona's sick, after all.
If you say so.
So, anything I can do for you?
Well, I suppose there is one thing I could use a hand with. Have you heard about our plans to repair the canal? The work probably won't happen for a while, but once it's done, we can use the canal for trade and travel and all kinds of useful things. Unfortunately, however, we're a bit behind schedule at the moment. If you're willing to help out, I'd really appreciate it.
No problem. What do you need?
Great. So, the man I originally asked to help on this project hasn't shown up for work in a few days. I'm starting to get a little worried, so maybe you can head over to Seafront and check up on him? I'll mark the location of his house on your map. He always carries a red bag over his shoulder, so he should be easy enough to find.
Got it.
To market.
A canal, is it? Fascinating. If we had a ferry, we could put these days of endlessly running about behind us.
Don't you just float everywhere anyway?
Do you think I am borne aloft by the winds, lad? It takes stamina to maintain this height.
Oh, really?
You could at least try to hide the utter dismay, you know.
Let's see what some things do. Temporary.
Don't worry about me. I'll be right here and not get into any trouble. I'll even drink the medicine Popola made. Even though it's really gross. Just come back for me. Okay?
Southern Plains. Hey.
Hey.
guy who was supposed to help repair the canal? Popola sent me to...
Oh god, it's over. My life is over.
Surely you must realize nothing good can come of being involved with this particular endeavor.
Easy, Vice. Hey, so, are you alright? What happened?
It's my wife. She left home a week ago and hasn't come back. I'm so worried I can't even focus on my work. Oh, my sweet dumpling, where are you?
That's terrible. Would you like us to help you look for her?
Really? You do that for me?
Sure. But do you have any idea where we should start?
Well, she always used to enjoy drinking at the tavern with her friends.
Alright, then I guess we'll start with them.
Thank you. This means the world to me. Oh, and by the way, my wife always carries a red bag, just like mine. If you mention that, it might ring some bells.
I've met some odd couples in my day, but none who felt the need to wander about flaunting matching luggage.
You need to get with the times. Coordinated outfits are all the rage. Plus, these bags are special. We bought them for our anniversary. But now my sweet dumpling is gone. And it's all my fault. Oh, God.
Okay. Just stay calm. We'll go look for her, all right? You sit tight.
Right.
I'm willing to bet that man knows more about his wife absconding than he's letting on.
Hey there. I'm, looking for a woman carrying a red bag.
Are you now? Interesting. Did something happen to her?
She hasn't been home and her husband's worried. Do you know anything about where she might be?
Trouble in paradise, is it? Oh, those two never change. Anyway, the short answer is no. She hasn't been around here either. Though come to think of it, she always got on well with the woman over at the tackle shop. Maybe you should try her.
I'll do that. Thanks.
Hey, what's the rush? You've got a cute face. Why not sit here and join me for a round? Or three?
Sorry, ma'am, but I'm not old enough to drink.
Denied.
Welcome. We've got the freshest fish anywhere. Hope you come back.
The tackle. Oh, yeah.
Hey there. Do you know a woman with a red bag by any chance?
A red bag? Oh, sure. Although now that I think about it, I haven't seen her in a while. Last time she came around, she mentioned something about leaving town. But I figured it was just idle talk.
Leaving town, huh? All right, thanks for your time.
If she has truly left this charming hamlet, finding her may prove most difficult indeed.
I just hope she hasn't been attacked by shades or anything.
Where the pig?
Do you think the shades got her?
I fear it likely, lad. I sense no other activity in the immediate vicinity. We were too late.
Well, this is terrible. What are we supposed to say?
However difficult it may be, we've no choice but to tell the men the truth.
Man never has good news.
Sweet dumpling?
We didn't, but we got this off a shade.
Oh no! This is hers!
So our fears were correct.
Oh god. How could this happen to her? This is all my fault.
If I may, my good man, why did your wife leave home in the first place?
It's because I
think we should give him some time to himself, Vice.
Never to run away from home again, okay?
Run away? Have you lost your mind? I just went to visit my parents.
Huh?
I told you about this. Going to see my family, gone for a week. Remember? Ugh, are you serious right now? Why don't you ever listen to me?
Lad, my brilliant intuition suggests we should beat a hasty retreat from these two with all speed. Madam, I...
vicious hobby is a rather heinous act.
Yeah, of course you to take his side. Figures, you fit right in with this pile of collectible trash.
Collectible trash? Now see here.
Nice. 1 hour later.
Do you not even understand how frustrating this is, you colossal oaf? This is exactly what I hate about you.
Fine, hate me. I'll still sleep like a baby knowing I'm not an unreasonable hag like you.
Royce, what do?
You turn on your heel and walk away as fast as your legs can carry you, my good lad.
That's it. I have had enough. Instead of belittling me, why don't you get a proper job? Everyone in the neighborhood treats me like dirt, and it's all because of my unemployed slob of a husband.
Actually, I have a job now.
Wait, you what?
You're kidding.
Why didn't you tell me? That's great.
Well, I sort of wanted it to be a surprise.
Oh, you big silly Billy. Well, this calls for a celebration. Come on, I'm going to bake you a nice apple pie.
Cringe.
I have no idea what just transpired, but it has utterly exhausted me.
Well, looks like they made up, so all's well that ends well.
In the course of all that madness, I have forgotten why we even came here in the first place.
Oh, heck, the canal. We need to ask him about the canal.
I can't thank you
Sure, but listen, we need to talk to you about the canal.
Oh, right. That's why you came here in the first place, huh? Well, now that my love life is rolling in clover again, I'd be more than happy to get going on the canal work.
Yes, that was exhausting.
Tell me about it. Anyway, let's go give Popola an update.
Hey, Piggy.
The couple with the red bags were a strange pair indeed. It boggles the mind to think their relationship can persist despite such intense squabbling.
Well, they looked pretty happy in the end, at least. Maybe the secret to living a happy life is sharing your feelings, even when they're sort of mean and weird.
If you adopt such a strategy, I may leave for groceries one day and never return.
Strange game.
Goodness, it sounds like the canal repairman had quite the problem on his hands. I'm glad everything turned out all right. Thank you so much for your help.
Don't mention it. I'm looking forward to seeing how the canal turns out. If you need anything else from us, just say the word.
Thanks, guys. Hey, wait.
Huh?
I almost forgot. Yona is looking for you.
Huh?
She said she needed something from you. Time to go play Big Brother for a bit, huh?
I guess so. Thanks, Popola. Said you needed something?
Yeah. A favor, actually.
What is it? I can't help if you don't tell me, sis.
Okay, I'm gonna say it. Ready?
I'm ready, Yona.
I need you to help my friend.
Your friend?
Yep. I have a friend. And we've been writing each other letters.
Seriously?
A pen pal? How delightful.
So who is this friend?
Well, he's kinda...
He? It's a guy?
Yes, and he's sick and in a whole lot of trouble. And I know that you and Vicey are the only ones who can help him.
Vicey?
Tell me about this guy.
He lives in this really big house down south, and he's super nice, and he's my friend. So you have to help him, please.
Yona, listen. Great. Now what do I do? Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Yay! Thank you!
Alright, is it something else?
Please help him.
Suppose not.
He's got a boyfriend.
Is something amiss, lad? Your voice is trembling.
No, it isn't. Shut up!
Mm-hmm. A lot of running around. No quick travel. He does run like a Usain Bolt. Going to the weird place. Thank you.
We have been waiting for you, sirs. Please, right this way.
Right. What the? What in the world?
Please, wait here.
The waiting's a bitch. Just let me know if any shades show up, okay?
Lovely place of black and white.
Kinda sure is something, huh?
She must have nerves of pure steel.
Yep. On the way forward.
The kitchen?
This one bit.
What's the matter, Vice? Scared?
What? There's a keyhole marked darkness here. Okay.
We should head back, yes?
Moon. Darkness and moon.
Wait, what?
Hmm.
No doors over here?
It's locked.
Nice. From the outside. God. I'm sure wish they'd run faster. What? This is creepy as can be.
It looks like it's in pain. It's kind of scary.
Yes, come, brave faces. Onward and upward, eh? Yes, come, brave faces. Onward and upward, eh?
Why you gotta go so slow? Got the moon key. Huzzah. The controls in this part is aggravating. Go to the moon door.
What foul hole did they come from?
You're a male. Young. Not even 20.
draw that sword.
You figured that out from my footsteps?
It's not hard once you know how.
And I suppose I should tell you about my friend Vice.
I only heard one set of footsteps.
Grimoire Vice does not strut about like a common land mammal. But enough of this introductory chatter. Let us hear your tale.
My name is Emil. I'm the master of this manor.
So you're the one who sent the letters?
Letters? What are you talking about?
Of course you don't know. Such a thing would be far too simple.
No! Stay back!
Huh?
I'm sorry. It's my eyes. Anything I look at gets turned to stone. That's why I live with this blindfold.
What a remarkable skill. I've never heard of such a thing.
That's crazy.
Anyway, I suppose my butler might know more about the letters you received. This key here can unlock any door in the manor. So if you'd like my assistance...
No, please. Don't trouble yourself. We can get around on our own.
Oh, right. Sure. Well, here's the key then. The butler's quarters are at the far end of the manor. Let me at least give you a map. It's a big place, and I don't want you to get lost. The butler's quarters are...
What should we do about Kaine?
Leave her. That woman is capable enough on her own.
Jeez. Remind me to never get on your bad side. What's that?
A butler. Or at least a remarkable likeness of one. I knew this was a trap. Curse my brilliant intuition.
What in the world?
Shades!
Thank you.
Whoa.
Is that another one?
What the?
It moves.
What's going on here?
Sir? What is this?
Oh, this is my butler. He helps me out around the manor. He's a good man at heart, but a bit inflexible. Almost like a statue.
Yes. And I do apologize for that master of evil.
I doubt he's even human.
We're here because my sister received some letters from this manor.
Yes, I wrote those letters. Please forgive my impertinence. As you may know, Master Emil, deeply pained by his eyes, has shut himself away from the world. He suffers greatly behind that blindfold, and I feel it is my duty to help however I can. I heard tale of the exploits of an emerging hero, and so I sent a letter to you under Master Emil's name. But I received a response from one Miss Yona instead.
Wait, so Yona's pen pal is you?
It is, sir. My letters merely requested that you come to the manor. I meant no ill intent. I believe Yona saw the exchange somewhat differently.
Yeah, sounds like she misunderstood the situation.
Regardless, I am quite pleased to see you here. Long have I dreamed of the day we might be able to do something about Master Emil's eyes.
I see.
Yes, well, I am afraid we, at least this lad beside me, is neither hero nor physician, so if you'll excuse us.
Please, we're so close. The cure for Master Emil's condition is located in this very manor. Then why don't you just go get it?
Alas, the location of the cure has become a den for those abominable shades. I lack the skill to combat them. I beg of you, defeat the shades and restore Master Emil's sight.
You know this is an impossible task. Why would you ask it of our guests?
Well, no more time to waste, sir.
It's okay. We'll do it.
See here, lad. This is no time to play the hero.
People need to look out for each other, Vice. Plus, we have to find Kaine anyway.
A thousand thank yous. I owe you a debt that can never be repaid.
I'm really sorry for all the trouble. My butler cares so much for me, but for him to make such outlandish requests...
That's awful. That's even worse. Of treachery.
Pine in here? Whoa, what? Go.
This is it. We should find the cure somewhere nearby.
I do not like anything about this place.
To the other book.
This book's kind of like you, Vice.
Oh, aren't we clever? As if any mere tome could compare to the wonderment that is Grimoire Vice.
Thank you.
And where have you been?
Lost. Where have you been? Getting stomped by this thing. Help!
This foe's strength is beyond measure.
What do we do?
I am an arcane text, not some manual of combat. You are supposed to deal with such matters.
You guys run! I'll hold it off while you escape!
Who's this kid? That's Emil. He's the one who runs this.
Fuck, this book is a real asshole!
She's not even the same.
She was too busy vomiting filth disguised as language.
You guys go! This is my fight! I can't ask you to die for me!
Why aren't we the bold one? And yet I fear that would be a foolish course of action in this juncture.
And besides, we'd never let you do that!
Would you all please just shut the hell up?
What?
I'm just saying, if you bastards want to have a goddamn civilized discussion on the merits of bravery and sacrifice, we can do it later!
Is this your way of encouraging us?
Have we truly sunk to motivational speeches from a woman in her undergarments?
I guess so. This is it!
Research report on petrification. Well, well.
Is back.
Please allow me to handle this, Master Emil. I shall put all of my efforts into deconstructing this cipher. No matter how long it takes, I will not fail.
Sebastian.
So the servant has a name after all.
Sebastian. Yeah.
Emil, listen to me.
What is it, Kaine?
Your eyes are not a sin. Don't ever be ashamed of them. They're a vital part of you.
What do we point that thing, Kaine?
Until I had earned my revenge. Once that happened, There's a reason I'm alive. That my arm is alive. And there's a reason for your eyes, too.
Kaine.
But listen. This shade should have...
What'd she say? Explanation for the spiders. Going on now. And them kids not tired.
Coughing all the time.
is looking weaker and weaker every day.
Yes, but do not lose heart. You are the girl's last remaining hope.
Chance you could give me some more medicine, please?
The thing is, I actually just ran out. I hate to ask this, but can you get me some vapor moss? You'll find it growing near the southern gate.
Vapor moss, huh? I'll be right back.
Don't worry. I'll grab him. Just don't get yourself killed, all right?
I won't. We have to stop them before they destroy the village.
Dispatch these smaller ones as fast as you can.
Shades! Shades in the village!
Wait! My daughter's still outside!
I'll kill every last one of you!
You wept are hardly worthy of our steel.
Come on, bring everything you've got!
Pathetic, even in death they disgust me.
Hurry! Hurry! Get the wounded to the library!
Whoa! Oh dear.
Dear God, what is that fruit?
I don't know. We gotta take it down.
Attack.
Okay, that's not good.
Generating shade. How will we even know if our attacks are working?
We'll just have to keep hitting it until we find out.
Isn't working.
So what do we do?
You guys having a good time? Huh?
Kinda!
Underestimate us at your own peril.
Keep hitting it. At some point, it's gotta start working.
Is she trying to raise our morale, or is she honestly that insane?
Neither one works for me. Let's go!
You're gonna die today, shithog!
Come on.
Looks like you learned how to swing that thing.
I'm glad you noticed.
You're almost there. Keep pushing.
You really don't want to put up a fight, my name.
Shade's in the library. Jonah! Emil! You okay? I can't keep fighting like this.
I have to. There's no other choice. Otherwise, why did I even come here?
Get out of here, Emil!
No! I won't abandon these people now. You told me once that my eyes had value, and that I shouldn't be ashamed of them. You told me that even a life like mine had purpose. So I won't just sit around and let you fight while I stay behind.
Emil... just don't die on me.
Thank you.
That. What the? What the what?
Dear God.
What in the world?
Is that the leader of these creatures?
Shadow Lord.
Do you remember our ultimate goal? ultimate goal.
White and black shall fuse to one and set free shades to the world.
Youth, us. No, I cannot. I will not. I will never.
I already did.
Chance encounter with this boy. Your collection of the sealed verses. It was all set in motion by the Shadow Lord himself.
No. Lies.
The time has come for us to create a new and perfect world. We shall become as one, you and I.
Become one.
Vice, you dumbass!
Cry.
Start making sense, you rotten booger. You're gonna be sorry. Maybe I'll rip the pages out one by one. Or maybe I'll put you in the goddamn furnace. How can someone with such a big smart brain get hypnotized like a little bitch, huh? Oh, Shadow Lord, I love you, Shadow Lord. Come over here and give Vice a big sloppy kiss, Shadow Lord. Now pull your head out of your goddamn ass and start fucking helping us.
I am one with the Shadow.
Grimoires exist to create in this world a new and just paradise. We must unite. The world demands it.
Paradise.
Yes, and we are so close to realizing it.
Please don't go, Vice.
Who's there?
It's okay. I'll understand. I'll understand if you forget us. But I promise I won't forget you. I'll remember you. No matter what. I'll keep the memory of Grimoire Vice alive forever. And that's not all I'll do. You hear me? I'll chase you to the end of time. And I'll bring you back to us. Please come back!
Damn it, we need to stop him! If we don't do something, that black book will absorb Vice!
Black. Vice. Black. Vice.
Yes, now we shall unite to common purpose. Then the world can finally bear witness to our true power.
Vice! Vice!
For the last time, my name is Grimoire Vice. It is not to be abbreviated.
Vice! Vice!
Good to see you, Kaine. Although I don't think anyone has ever accused me of being a little bitch before. And you, we meet again.
Vice, you okay?
I believe I could ask you the same question right now.
Impossible. We must unite. We must become as one.
I don't like you, and I want nothing to do with you. Besides, I have my companions.
You're back!
Of course they're weak, and they whine when I leave.
Vice!
It's almost too much trouble, but they are my friends. I shall fight by their side, now and forever.
Vice, thanks.
Thank you. memories are still there. How dare you ignore them?
Perhaps you should have scribbled them in my margins, Let us start by dispatching the nearby distractions. I can't use my magic. The fiend has stolen the sealed verses!
Jones, stand back!
I can't run now. This library isn't gonna hold for long.
We must finish this quickly.
Goo!
You will understand in time.
Get up!
No!
Give my sister back!
No matter how things unfold, it all returns to us. All of it.
No more crying, okay? Grow strong. Never lose hope. Vice.
Spare me the goodbye, hussy. I imagine it will take more than this to kill you.
Wait for me, Kaine.
idea. Is that the red bag, people? What?
Thank you.
There's another poor victim.
Damn it. When will this stop?
Are you truly going to abandon them?
It's dangerous here. You should get back. Are even attacking the village now.
And armored ones, no less. This village of yours seems to be changing for the worse.
It's all the Shadow Lord's fault. That one day changed everything.
5 long years.
It's been 5 years since they took my sister. I spent every waking moment searching for her, but all I found is heartache and despair. This world is winding down. Between the Shades and the Black Scroll, there won't be anyone left soon. My life now, and my purpose, is hunting Shades. Someday I'll find a clue that will lead me to the Shadow Lord. I believe that. I have to.
Popola called for you, yes?
Yeah.
A good deal of time with that.
Yeah.
Child still lives.
Of course she does.
Aww. All right. I think I'll call it there for now. Episode 5, Nier Replicant. What an event. Something else. Anyways, later.